The title of this paper is Study of the Influence of Alloying Limits on the Mechanical Characteristics and Mean Behavior of Ductile Cast Iron. The objective of the present research is to improve the properties of ductile cast iron and to investigate the correlation between microstructures and these properties. The ductile irons were produced in an induction furnace. The chemical composition of experimented cast irons is presented in this table. Metallography was carried out using an optical microscope. Tests used to characterize specimens are microhardness, hardness, tensile strength, impact resistance, weight loss, and friction. Metallography shows that the sample structures are ferrite and pearlite. The alloyed cast iron has an important rate of pearlite. The results of microhardness, hardness, tensile properties, and impact resistance shown in the all an increase for alloyed cast iron compared with the unalloyed cast iron. The weight loss and the friction coefficient decrease with the addition of the alloying element. In the graphs of the unalloyed cast iron are more fluctuated for the two applied loads, 5 and 10 newton. The friction coefficient of the alloyed cast iron presents less fluctuation. Conclusion: the alloyed iron cast shows an improvement of pearlite relative to the unalloyed cast iron. The cast irons achieve higher properties. Hardness and microhardness are increased in a remarkable way for alloyed cast iron. The alloyed cast iron has reached a higher tensile strength than that of the unalloyed cast iron with an important ductility. The same assessment for the impact resistance. The weight loss and the friction coefficient decrease with the addition of the alloying elements. Alloyed ductile cast iron formed by ferrite and pearlite have several advantages to using it in many fields of engineering.